This is a daisy thumb cup I'm working on. Right now I am applying wax resist over the cute little daisy design that I have already underglazed and fired once. So this is just going to protect the art when I go to dip it in the white glaze, which will be the background color. After you apply wax resist, you just need to let it dry for a few minutes so that it's nice and hard and ready to repel that glaze. Here we are dunking, and I'm going to show you the results in 1 second. Here we go.